What's up, guys? My name is Harvinth Skin, and welcome to the Fly Game Night, and I love Danny McPhee.
Harvinth, welcome to Fly Game Night, and this is where we test our celebs and see if they can draw and if we can guess their drawings. And your very, very good friend, BFF Zamira, is at the lowest on our leaderboard right now.
She's the lowest.
Yeah.
I mean, so. I can't lie. I expected a bit more out of her. But this is what she gets for calling me Big Titty Boy all the time.
Okay. So let's start this game. All right, Harvinth.
You're about to be on point, huh?
Okay.
It's up. Okay. Eight letters, object. It is
Airplane.
Yes, correct. Dang. Let's go. Next. Oh.
Tokyo, Paris, right? Belgium. France. You can pass if you don't want. New York. Is it New York?
Yes. My G.
Wow.
Nice.
Wow.
Oh. Okay. Similar vibe.
Five letters. Potato.
Potato.
Orange.
Close.
Is that
orange?
Guava.
Lemon.
Yes. Let's go. Lemon.
Let's go. How many really? Wow. You. Wow.
Eight.
Lightning fast.
Wave. Okay. Ocean.
Wave.
Yeah. Wave. Tidal.
Sailboat.
Waves. Steam. Ocean.
Okay. Wave. What is that?
What is that? Hot?
Tidal. Tsunami.
That's a bowl.
That's a bowl.
A steaming rice.
A bowl. Soup. Rice. Porridge.
Something inside, but it's not that.
Noodle.
Yes.
Carrot. Oh, wow. That's noodle. Okay. Is anyone keeping count? RD, you keeping count?
I think that four.
Okay.
Eggshell.
Eggshell? Egg?
No, basket!
Yeah.
I don't know, it's a purse! Oh, okay.
That's what I call you all the time, Hafiz.
Okay, I know. 40 seconds, Harvinth. Come on, man.
Okay.
That's shoes. Oh, no. Water. That's water. Fish.
Ocean.
Flipper.
Fishing line.
Island. Fish. Island.
It's a cruise ship.
It's
tanker.
It's a port. Port.
World
submarine. Warship.
No, let's not do that. Let's skip that.
Oh, that's Titanic. I thought that was Titanic. Okay, animal. What's ant? Ant. No?
15 seconds.
Eel.
Yeah,
eel. Okay, come on. Fight. One more. Toe. Point. Pin. Egg.
Yes.
John.
How many did I get?
Seven.
Okay.
Eight.
Oh, you got eight, man.
He's got seven drawings because he clicked yes on one of them, which he didn't want to do.
Oh man. Yeah. Can we just do eight, though?
I would give the eight, man. But it's up to referee RD there.
Yeah, so sorry, buddy.
The last one was an egg, which reminded me of a pubescent chicken. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, but this is 7-7 is actually not bad because if you got 7, that means you would be tied with Young Raja and Abang Sapao.
MCO treating you okay, right? So far.
It is, bro. It is. And you guys here making my MCO great, bro. Like, I tune into you guys every day.
Bro!
You're still reading off the iPad.
Okay, Harvinth. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Fly FM, today's hottest music.